Mommy, where do babies come from?
It's pretty simple, actually.
When a man doesn't love a woman very, very much, he signs away his paternal rights and jizzes in a cup. Then with lots of money and scientific genius, hormones, pain, and of course, Jesus. The process begins the way God intended, with a transvaginal ultrasound, with a wand longer than a ukulele. When it comes out of my body, it makes this sound. I give myself daily intradermal injections, an acute blood thinner and estrogen concurrence, cryopreservation through hormonal activation, and none of it's covered by insurance. Then I'm knocked out, and you're removed, and combined with a stranger's cum. And as the saying goes, you win some. You dispose of the defective ones in a hazardous waste bin. And then you're frozen until I'm certain it's time to unthaw you into a person. Then you'll expire or you'll make the grade. And that, my darling, that's how babies are made.
It's so easy and natural.
Hush, little egg baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna freeze you till she gets rich. And when that day finally arrives, you'll be constructed in a petri dish with sperm donor 8W6-3, the silent partner of our family. So hush, little egg baby, don't be sad, just because I never fucked your dad. I know there are orphans everywhere, but I'm going to pretend that isn't real. Don't look at me like that just because I admit it. You had kids and you knew the deal. Yeah, I feel guilty about overpopulation and ruining the environment for forever, but Osama bin Laden had 20 kids, so fuck you. Or whatever. Sadly, procreation is not a meritocracy, and we need to prevent a real life idiocracy. Though it may be the ultimate form of narcissism, it's also a way to reverse Darwinism. I want all the stuff, I don't need to make a bucket list. It doesn't make me greedy, it just makes me a feminist. Now I'm thinking back through all the guys I've dated. If they heard the song, they'd fucking hate it.
It's so easy and natural.
Hush, little egg baby, don't you cry. You'll have the best genes mommy can buy. I don't wanna wait till I get in dire straits. My friends say if I want kids I should go out on some dates, but these working bitches don't have time to leave it to the fates. The world deserves more Rickies, and the world deserves more Kates. So hush, little egg baby, dads are overrated. He did what mattered when he masturbated. Hush, little egg baby, just hold firm. Mama's gonna buy you designer sperm. And if that sperm gives you random traits, Mama's gonna test your DNA. And if your DNA doesn't make things clear, Mama's gonna just have to live in fear. And if that fear turns into guilt, Mama's gonna hold on to what we've built. And if I hold too tight as to suffocate, I'll buy you lots of things to overcompensate. And if that overcompensation's too transparent, I'll pretend it's somehow better with no male parent. And if you say, but Mom, who's my dad? I'll say, I don't know, and it's just too bad. And if that badness forms a hole in your heart, I'll wanna make it up to you but won't know where to start. I'll probably start by saying it's just you and me, and there's no such thing as a normal family. So fuck being normal, let's do this shit. Mama's gonna freeze you till she gets rich.